Say hello. Tell old Jimmy Joe, come on by. Yeah, when you're passing through, tell Aunt Sue that we say hi. Loved ones and friends, yeah, everybody is hanging out with. Yeah, these are the good times here now. That's what love is all about. Yeah, yeah, the good times. Well, these are the good times here now. How's it going, Los Angeles? Woo!
Thank you.
It's your love talking, going round and round and round. Some fall in love no more than I run you round, yeah, now. Right here, right now, yeah. Don't let nobody take away your smile. Don't let nobody. Don't let nobody ever change your funky style, yeah. I know sometimes it may be so hard to see. Some folks, they live in misery. I know they would love no more than to run you around, yeah. Right here, right now, yeah. Don't let nobody ever take away your smile.
Don't let nobody.
Don't let nobody ever change your fucking style. Yeah, don't let nobody ever take away your love.
Don't let nobody.
Don't let nobody ever take the stars from your eyes.
Don't let nobody.
We'll be right back.
Yes, that's got to go, please. That sound. That. You got to lose that. Figure out a way to get rid of that. We do not need it. Please. You want to hear that again? Please, man. That frequency must go. It's doing no one any good. One, is it gone? It is. Almost. There you go. See? All right. All right. Yeah, keep, don't bring that back. Are we gonna do a tune? We're gonna funk something up. Pay tribute. One of our heroes. It's still there. It's kind of still there. Keep working on it. Keep working on it. Whatever you got.
Never win, and a winner never quit. Quitters never win, and a winner never quit. Free and single, looking fine. Don't do nothing, huh? Got a one track mind. Gotta wear down the resistance. Cause the whole long time, huh, couldn't stop the system. Say what you say now. Quitters never win, and the winner never quit. Quitters never win, and the winner never quit. You call me a so-and-so from Whatchamacallit Street. Cause it is my cause to try to be hard. Try hard to get you to catch aim. Maybe I lose and maybe I win. If I lose, I just start all over again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can stop me now, the preps will tell you now. Quitters never win, and the winner don't never quit. Quitters never win, quitters never quit. We'll be right back. winner never win, and the winner never quit. Oh, Charles, John, the winner never win, and the winner never quit. Break it down, break it down, down, the real fucking up. John up there, yeah. That was the version there, yeah, man. Okay. All right, Stan. Thank you. How y'all doing? We have Mr. Eric Lindell. Eric Lindell on the guitar making such a beautiful sound. Stanton Moore. Rob Mercurio. Ivan Neville right here on the keyboard. That's all right. Ooh, that sound is back. It's back. Get rid of it. Yeah, we appreciate y'all. We do. We get to play together about 8 times a year. 8 times a year, us four play together. We play together every Tuesday in between weekends of the New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Festival. That's where this band was born, in the spirit of the super group, super jam, whatever they call that. What they call that, Stan? What is it? Super jam. That's right. Super fly and the boys back in the day. Yeah, super jam, and this was one of them. Super jams, and it started about how many years ago? 13 years ago, something like that. Before Katrina, so I don't know, 15, I don't know. But we play every year on the Tuesday. So if you're in New Orleans during Jazz and Heritage Festival, the Tuesday in between the weekends, which is probably the 10 most amazing fun days you would ever spend in your entire life anywhere,
The best music, the best food, the best people in the whole damn world hanging out. And that's where this band was born, during that kind of thing. And so, be that as it may, we decided at some point about 7 years ago, maybe eight, we wanted to go and play. We were off during, like, right after Thanksgiving, first week of December. We don't have no gigs. You don't have, it's nowhere, nothing to do. They're off. Eric's off. Galactic ain't playing nowhere. Dumpster Funk ain't doing shit. So it's like, let's go play in California. Let's do that. And that's what we did. So we've been doing this for some years. Every first weekend of December, last weekend of November kind of shit, we play four or five gigs. We come to L.A., Los Angeles. We go up north, San Francisco, blah, some other shit, Northern San Rafael, blah, blah, Denver. And that's why we're here. That's why we're here, all right? That's it. So. All right. See, I think you got it sounding all right now, almost. I don't know. I'm not sure. Eric, there, do it. Dragon smoke.
such a beautiful sound. Bobby Mack on the bass, ladies and gentlemen, give him a hug.
See me up here to play some trombone with him. Come on up and groove it, baby. Vasily.
Bye.
bus is 20 feet tall. We gon' ride out to Mardi Gras. I got a horse I named Buck Wild.
It's 72.
We gon' ride out in Western style.
I got a horse I named Buck Wild.
We gon' ride out in Western style.
I got a horse that's 20 feet tall.
We gon' ride all night long.
Discussion over here. One, two, five. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Some people don't see. What happened? Some people don't like the way Sally walk. I think Sally, she walks just right. Hey, fellas. I say, hey, fellas. Y'all see anything wrong with the way Sally's walking? I don't see a damn thing wrong with me. Gotta let a woman be a woman and let a man be a man. Gotta let a woman be a woman, let a man be a man. Get off my back, Jack. Leave me Swahili from Chicago, Illinois, by way of Egypt. He's now a resident of the greater Los Angeles area. I think you live in Studio City, I don't know. Where you live? Orange County, man, where you live? Oh, shit, Mark Ford.
I'd like to invite our good buddy Mark Ford up here, the best guitar player the Black Crowes ever had, Mr. Mark Ford. such a beautiful sound, Mr. Mark Ford, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a hug. Mr. Ivan Neville. Robert Mercurio. Brother Stan Moore on the drums. Give him a hug. I was hauled off to jail late last night, waiting no one to throw my bed. I rapped strong to the judge early this morning, and the judge threw the cops in jail. I rap strong, but I don't rap long. Come on, mama, let me turn you on. Come on, yeah.
Thank you once again, Dragon Smoke. One of my favorite songs by one of my favorite singers, songwriters. He used to hang out here back in the days. It was a studio in that room back there. He used to frequently be hanging out here at the Mint. I'm talking about Bobby Womack. Bobby Womack. And you gotta make my voice sound real good to sing this shit. I'm gonna need some help on it. Too much of your time. Well, I thought I'd drop this line. So nobody wants you. Nobody wants you. Nobody wants you now. Nobody wants you when you're down and out. Nobody wants you when you're down and out.
Don't get along but one day at a time.
rising and fighting all Friday night, Saturday morning, everything's
Thank you once again. Mr. Eric Lindell. Eric Lindell, y'all. Stanton Moore. Stanton Moore. Rob Mercurio. Rob Mercurio. Ivan Neville. Dragon Smoke is die high. That's right. Thank you. loving to give, but there just ain't no guarantee just exactly what it is I'm trying to live. Somebody trying to rip me off, trying to take all I got. You better get on the case with a padlock. Say what you gonna do. What will you do if you can't stand me? but I know it won't be long. Sitting here in limbo, like a bird without a song. Meanwhile, they're putting up resistance, but I know that my faith will lead me on. Sitting here in limbo, waiting for the dice to roll. Sitting here in limbo, got some time to search my soul. Meanwhile, they're putting up resistance, but I know that my faith will lead me on. I don't know where life will lead me, but I know where I have been. I know where life will show me, and I know what I have seen. Tried my hand in love and friendship. All that's past and gone, it's time to be moving on. Sitting here in limbo, waiting for the tide to flow. Sitting here in limbo, but I know I got to go. Meanwhile, they're putting up resistance, but I know that my faith will lead me on.
You on my mind all the time.
country living, baby. Country living will suit you fine. She raised up right round Turkey Creek. Her country love made my life complete. Doing all the things that mama said now. Rains on catfish, grits and bread. Country living, lady. Country living, you on my mind all the time. Country living, baby. Country living, it suits you Dragon Smoke. Dragon Smoke. How incredible was that? Yes.